Brian, given the heat, it might be hard to believe that we're still feeling the effects of a cold, wet spring.
And it's playing out on your dinner table. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine has this story live. Martin?
Len, if you're coming to the grocery store and your grocery list includes sweet corn, there is not nearly as much locally grown sweet corn in the aisles of your supermarket as there typically is, at least not yet.
It's just one of those things everybody seems like they grew up as a kid, eating sweet corn.
Making more of those childhood memories is what Lowell Neitzel and Lyle Nunnemaker,
as long as you can eat it, it's good,
do for a living. Growing delicious sweet corn here at Bismarck Gardens in Lawrence, corn that will eventually make it to your dinner table.
Stressful.
But this year has been a challenge. The cold, wet spring, complete with snow in early May, put sweet corn way behind.
To look at the corn plants themselves, you'd never know there was a problem. They're about 5 to 6 feet tall, right where they should be at this time of year. The issue is with the ears of corn. Because of the cold, wet spring, there's all sorts of inconsistency in the size and quality of the ears.
Yeah. Some ears are going to look really good, and others are kind of struggling to catch up.
The crop's at least a week and a half late coming out, if not more, a blow for business, as they could not open for the run-up to July 4th.
That is the big day. That is the day that 4th of July, everybody's wanting to bring corn to their parties and picnics and everything.
They just started filling orders over the weekend, so the business will very likely bounce back with the promise of renewing those childhood memories covered with a little butter.
Bismarck Gardens plants 25 acres of sweet corn every year. Usually they've got all that corn sold by the end of July. This year, because of the late start, they may be selling corn until the middle of August. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.
Up in Iowa, the sweet corn crop is at least 2 to 3 weeks behind schedule due to the cold, wet spring.